It's another Mario cover song. This week's song is Gangnam Style, My Psy. Press start to play. Let's go. Super Mario Style, Mario Style. Let's go to another world, going toe to toe with the evil lord. Let's go, tonight's the night. Get ready for the fight, because the goal's in sight. Let's go, alright, the wait. It's time to show that evil pals is fate. Let's go, let's have a little fun. Our journey's just begun, yes, I'm the chosen one. Woohoo! Travel across the land with my final stand. Gotta run and jump all day. This is fun, what can I say? Super Mario, same scenario. Gotta rescue my princess, you know I'm the best. Mario Style, Mario Style, woo-hoo! Super Mario Style, Mario Style, woo-hoo! Super Mario Style, hey! Let's go, woo-hoo! Super Mario Style, hey! Let's go, woo-hoo! Super Mario Style, let's go. This may sound a bit cheesy, but I love my bro. Yes, his name is Luigi.
Yo-ho!
Let's go. He's a one of a kind. He can be hard to find, because he runs and hides. Let's go. He can be a big baby, but let me tell you something I know. He has a crush on Daisy.
Mamma mia.
Let's go. Hold on now, where's my bro? Where did he go? Mamma mia, he was here a second ago.
No.
Travel across the land with my final stand. Gotta run and jump all day. This is fun, what can I say? Super Mario, same scenario. Gotta rescue my princess, you know I'm the best. Super Mario Style, Mario Style, woo-hoo! Super Mario Style, Mario Style, woo-hoo! Super Mario Style, hey! Let's go! Woo-hoo!
16 times
the
detail.
Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Was zum Fick war das gerade? Ah, okay. Es ist Versuch Nummer 4, das gute Spiel zu finden. Ich habe große Hoffnungen an Nintendo. Was ich auch schon fast traurig finde, weil ich jetzt schon fast dreimal enttäuscht wurde. Aber es ist jetzt noch gut 20 Minuten, bis sie richtig anfangen. Ich dachte besser früher als später komme ich hier rein, aber die reden gerade noch über irgendeine Scheiße, über alte Spiele.
Ach Gott, Alter.
Die Welt war nicht sehr gut. Ich hoffe einfach, es kommt mir was Gutes, Alter. Es ist ganz klar, worauf ich wieder hoffe, ne? Ich will es diesmal nicht aussprechen. Ich glaube, dass beim letzten Mal hat das gejinxt, weil das ist das eine Spiel, was die nicht gezeigt haben, was ich wollte. Deswegen werde ich diesmal einfach mal meine Fresse halten und hoffen. Ja, Mario Kart wäre auch cool. Reden die gerade ernsthaft über den Xbox-Kühlschrank, Digga. Es ist 15 Minuten vor der Nintendo-Konferenz und die reden über den fucking Xbox-Kühlschrank. Bin ich hier richtig? Bin ich hier fucking richtig? Warte mal kurz. Habe ich die Zeit verschissen oder bin ich hier? Warte. Ich meine, das kann ja passieren. Do. E3 Time. Promises 40 minutes of Switch Games. Dienstag. Nintendo Switch Pro wird auch released. 12 p.m. EDT. Ich weiß nicht, was EDT ist. Wer zum Fick hat Zeitzonen erfunden, Alter? Der musste mal so richtig ins Gesicht geschossen bekommen. What's your favorite Nintendo game? EDT. 18 Uhr. Ah, oh mein Gott, Alter. Es hat sich gerade quadrupelt innerhalb der Zeit, wo ich das gegoogelt habe. Okay. Ich glaube nicht, dass ich hier falsch bin. Super Mario Style. Ich habe auch immer noch den Mülleimer hier. Also tempte mich nicht, Nintendo. Wer zum Fick ist das? Team Liquid. Liquid! Snake. Snake. Jesus. Ganz ruhig. Finde deine innere Mitte. T-Pain. Yeah. Ah, ist das noch von fucking Take-Two's Konferenz? Bruh. Monkey. Inclusion. Ah, ich hab den Sound gerade noch aus. Ich will mir den ganzen Scheiß nicht antun, Alter. Wenn Amis über Inklusion reden, Junge. Deswegen liebe ich die Japaner. Man weiß, dass die so einen Scheiß nicht machen. Die werden über wirkliche Spiele reden und nicht über unnötige Themen, die keinen interessieren. 15 Minuten zu Nintendo. Oh, ich bin, glaube ich, viel zu früh da. Ich muss, glaube ich, noch irgendwas anderes machen. Ah, T-Bane. Nikolai. Oh Gott, es ist das Mädchen von fucking Bernie Sanders. Warte, hat die nicht gesagt? Warte mal. Hat die nicht gesagt? Die ist doch, glaube ich, jetzt Millionärin. Und die hat gesagt, dass die Steuern, die sie für Billionäre will, nur für Billionäre zählt und nicht für Millionäre und sie deswegen kein Geld extra geben will. Lustige Sachen auf jeden Fall. The Sims are here. Oh shit, man darf das Wort nicht. Egal, juckt mich nicht. Was wird passieren, Mann? Geht mein Controller. Wenn mein Controller geht, spiele ich noch ein Spiel nebenbei. Binge 2022. Was? Ist das? Das ist wahrscheinlich auch an andere Amerikaner gerichtet, die Binge essen. Weißt du, was das Widerlichste, was jeweils gibt? Neben, dass wir wortwörtlich in sauberes Wasser scheißen, ist auch widerlich Mukbangs. Wer zum Fick macht sowas? Das sind nur fette, hässliche Leute, die sowas machen, ey. Solche Leute sind richtig widerlich. Das sollte man eigentlich umbringen, aber okay. Nee, mein Controller, das wird nichts. Mein Controller geht nicht. Ah, es ist immer dasselbe, Alter. Bitte, Mann. Funktioniert doch. Die Xbox Gaming Industry. Ja, nee, doch nicht. Es geht nicht. Was die, ach, ich hasse diesen Controller, Junge. Ich wünschte, der Xbox hätte kein Monopoly da drin. Und andere Firmen würden richtig gute Controller bauen, außer Xbox. Der PlayStation-Controller ist einfach lächerlich. Kein Mensch kann mich... Ich würd lieber einen Toaster in die Hand nehmen, als einen fucking PlayStation-Controller während des Zockens. Der ist so unangenehm, Junge. Das kann mir keiner sagen. Nee, das wird nichts. Design for Xbox. Ah, Junge. Playfall. Able Games Charity. Okay. I'm gonna do something else. Was gibt's denn Schönes hier? Es kann man denn mal kurz spielen? Warte. Warte. Die Spiele spiele ich alle mit Controller. Fuck, Mann. Wir können Tetris spielen. Pass auf. Nicht sicher. Okay, was ist damit los? Okay, das soll ich an. Warum zum Fick? Ich wollte jetzt hier gucken, ich wollte jetzt hier Slither.io spielen. Es ist ein Virus. Warum ist, wenn du Slither.io runterlädst, dann kriegst du ein Virus. Alles klar, Mann. In was für einer Zeit leben wir denn? Okay, was gibt's noch? .io Games. Das kenne ich noch. Es ist ein Virus in Kontext. Okay, gut. Das ist kein Virus. Warte. Das kann ich spielen. Fucking Cookies. Willst du mich verarschen? Ja, dann krieg halt meine. Es ist kein Browserspiel. Es will sich auf meinem PC runterladen. Och. Bis ich was gefunden habe, geht's los, Alter. Ich vergiss es. Ich lade mir jetzt kein Virusspiel runter, damit ich die letzten 10 Minuten überbrücke. Reden die immer noch über Inclusivity oder kann ich endlich zuhören? Okay, komm.
Each of which is the domain of a demigod character. Miyazaki says that it will be apparent there is an order to how players can tackle these six areas, but you don't have to follow it. The design of Elden Ring seemingly blends a bit of Demon Souls' separate realms idea, as well as the vast interconnected Bloodborne style of map. Miyazaki says you won't be able to access everything from the start, but there are a lot of different ways you can approach each area, and there's a lot of freedom as to which order you tackle different areas as well. Each of the six areas will house its own mainline dungeon map, which seamlessly connects to the lands between.
Yeah, that's sagt man dann.
Not unlike Dark Souls' Firelink Shrine, which players can branch out from, that can be accessed a little later in the game. Beyond the main dungeons of the six domains,
ich werde das Spiel wahrscheinlich eh nicht spielen, weil ich hasse, nee, nicht hasse, aber ich bin einfach nur schlecht in Dark Souls spielen.
Striving to develop a sense of exploration and freedom while maintaining the labyrinth-like designs full of secret shortcuts and dead ends that have become a core part of the Soulsborne experience. Of course, the lands between and the entire Elden Ring story were crafted by George R.R. Martin of Game of Thrones fame, and fans may be happy to hear that he's reportedly brought a new sense of character and drama to the From Software universe. In the past, Soulsborne games have delivered their plots in a piecemeal fashion that instilled a deep sense of mystery, and while director Hidetaka Miyazaki promises that a, quote, very mysterious and very ethereal quality was maintained, he says Elden Ring should be a bit less vague and more understandable in terms of lore and story than past
games.
As for the plot itself, it centers around the titular Elden Ring and its offshoot, the Urge Tree, which once provided blessings to people all across the land. But over time, the group started to lose those blessings, becoming known as the Tarnished. They were banished, living outside the lands between for generations until a history-changing moment when the Elden Ring was shattered and blessings were returned to the Tarnished. At the time Elden Ring is set, the Tarnished are now making their way back to their ancestral homeland with the player's character included among them.
Ich habe einen ganzen Energy geknallt und das ist gerade immer noch nicht spannend. Bitte gib mir endlich Nintendo. Das sieht aus wie ein Pikmin-Boss. I don't care.
In other words, a From Software game.
Now that
you're all caught up on the story, the world and the gameplay of Elden Ring, make sure to check out IGN.com for even more on the much anticipated title. Are you excited for Elden Ring? Let us know below. I'm Stella Chung and that was your daily fix. Now that you're all caught up on the news, make sure to check out the rest of our E3 coverage on YouTube, across social media or even on your smart TV. You can download the IGN app on all of your mobile or devices.
Ich kehre zurück.
For all things, everything else, IGN.com.
So wird's fertig.
Welcome back to E3 live from Los Angeles. Don't forget, E3Expo.com/shop has you covered for all the limited edition.
Halt die Fresse.
Shirts and jackets.
Ich will nicht deine Scheiß. Für diesen ganzen Inclusivity-Scheiß, Alter. Was für Shirts gibt's da? Pass auf.
Damon, I like to make up a story when I have the hat. You paint a picture. What was this man doing in this hat? He was working on his old tractor. I'm not gonna bore you.
Nicht sicher. Ein Fehler ist aufgetreten.
What do we all want to see from this? Now, I'm very interested in this one, Dan. You and I have been going a little bit back and forth here. Of course, Supermassive Games, the one behind the Dark Pictures Anthology. Obviously, they found success with Until Dawn.
Der Shop existiert nicht.
The Dark Pictures Anthology, working with Bandai Namco, they've been trying to get back to that level of success.
So langsam kommen jetzt die ganzen Leute rein. Jetzt geht's los. Jetzt geht's los.
I'm thrilled that we're going to go ash to mouth in this episode because we're going to
talk about this.
Ashes.
Yeah, no, we know
the
word
Dark
play.
Pictures, not the Dark Knight. They will do that. Oh. I'm thrilled. It's a playable horror movie. Co-op, you're going to be able
he
to go
up all night writing
spooky
jokes.
No, I just black out and just spews out of my brain. Like Pazuzu in this game coming to...
Soll ich die nochmal muten? Die machen funny faces.
Right. Ancient Sumerian mythology.
Who cares?
It's going to be super fun. I'm very excited to see this. I want to have those jumps.
Who cares? No one cares.
Playable co-op again.
Yeah.
I love this series. I'm excited to see what they have in store.
Yeah, I mean, ha ha ha. Who cares? I hate this girl. Based.
Where it was, you know, playing through that together.
China is cringe.
Where are you going and how are you going to get out of it? And I think this is an interesting one in terms of
Splatoon,
what you brought up the storyline of it, right? We are in Iraq.
Wenn die nur einmal diesen scheiß Rabbids Trailer zeigen, ne, ich raste aus. Wenn die nur 10 Minuten der 40 Minuten verschwenden, damit diesen scheiß Rabbids Trailer zu zeigen, ne, ich zerbreche die Welt.
Do you like the
Please,
idea of the
Nintendo.
Anthology series coming to video games, trying something different? Because every one of these has a different setup to it
sure.
of what's going on.
Yeah, it's a cool idea.
5 Minuten.
Like the setting for this game
los.
Is just a very unique setting. Well, pretty unique setting for video games in general, but especially for a horror game.
Yeah, 100%.
Ja, so langsam müsst ihr jetzt Gas geben. Gleich werdet ihr weggeschnitten, weil ihr uninteressant seid. Woo!
Yeah. Streams, because No, they are perfect for, like, when we do Extra Life, we usually have a whole dedicated segment. We usually do those at midnight.
Yeah,
I miss doing that so much. But there is, like, a multiple
no one cares.
To it that I really, really like, that everyone can pitch in on the decisions you need to make and see what the consequences are. And I think that's why people obviously gravitate towards the Dark Pictures Anthology. I wasn't that much of a fan of Man of Medan.
Yeah.
Obviously, Until Dawn was the big hit. And
yeah.
Ich bin echt viel zu früh gekommen, Alter.
Is that with this one, the fact that Man of Medan, I remember playing like, oh, okay. It didn't live up to the hype of Until Dawn was. And for you coming back,
wer mag nicht Nintendo? Es gibt Leute, die Nintendo nicht mögen. Warum? Was ist falsch daran?
So for me, I have to be honest and tell you that I had to watch full gameplay.
So for me, I have to be honest and tell you that I don't care about your opinion. And you shouldn't talk right now because there's only 3 minutes left.
Oops, I stepped on a twig. Oops, that character's dead. Oops, oops, oops. And I just keep losing the entire team. So I had to sit there and watch it. But it almost plays out like a movie for me. So like you said, playing it on stream, I feel like that's a whole nother experience in addition to playing the game. But yeah, if they're able to implement some of the multiplayer features.
Shut up. Shut up.
Really freaking cool game. And what's in the name Pazuzu?
Yeah, give me the beat. Bootskits.
Trying to play the game and we have instead happy thoughts? I was going to say... Never mind. Cut me off.
I felt like you were right there. I felt like
I'm not
going to
say
it. I'm
not cut me off.
Hold on. Cue me up and say, I really like saying Pazuzu again.
Yeah, what do you think about the character
coming? You just say it. You just say it. I really like saying Pazuzu.
I really like saying Pazuzu.
Well, you know, I really like saying Jackie. So let's toss it over to our friend, Jackie G.
Ha 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 ha.
I was going to say happy juices, and then I realized... Happy Jews. What is going on over there?
I don't know what's going on. Obli's
there. Yeah, there are kids outside. Don't they know Nintendo's Direct is airing in the minute?
I missed her, and I'm so happy Obli-chan is back with us. And I know that the whole...
Ich glaube, Deutschland spielt gerade oder so, oder spielt bald, aber mich interessiert sowas nicht. Hätte ich Zeit, würde ich das gleich mit in den Mülleim tun.
I am absolutely going wild.
Der arme Typ, Alter, guck dir an, wie klein der ist. Musste die High Heels anziehen, musste die meinen Man wirklich so exposen. Das ist ja richtig beschissen.
Cool. My brother, he had a Nintendo, you know, Super Nintendo as a kid.
Yeah. Massive you part know, of Super my childhood. You're also a massive part of my life right now. when he was You're so at big.
End of the game. And he got really mad about me. He got really mad about it. You know, that's
2 minutes.
That's what siblings do. And obviously, I was a child, so I could not, you know, get him back to where he was before. Yeah. But you know what? No,
yeah.
regrets. No regrets, because that was...
1 minute and 50 seconds, bis alle die Fresse halten müssen.
Whether it be in an epic battle, somehow, some way, we resolved it. That is one of my fondest Nintendo memories. That in, playing Splatoon 2 the first time on my Switch. I love the Splatoon so much. Big shout out, by the way, to the Splatoon competitive community because they are a great group and I love
watching. Es gibt Leute, die spielen das. Na gut, okay. Es gibt Leute, die spielen alles competitive. Es gibt Leute, die spielen Pepsi Man competitive. Also Pepsi Man. I'm the opposite. Cola is aber besser.
Sega, but we were mainly a Nintendo family growing up. We had the SNES, a Pokemon Collector's Edition, N64, Ooh. GameCube, Wii, and okay. Honestly,
Juan, two confirmed.
Best memories from my childhood Juan. Were spent with Nintendo consoles.
Letzte Minute bricht an, gleich halten sie die Fresse.
Playing for hours on end, whether it was Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat fighting games, or we would be playing those
100.000 Leute nur, das sind viel weniger als bei der Xbox Bethesda Konferenz. Das ist ungefähr die Hälfte. Aber es werden die ganze Zeit mehr gerade.
Those memories form me into the human being that I am.
And, I don't care.
I know that sounds like really heavy.
Really heavy.
But Nintendo helped me escape when I was a child from, you know, whatever it was.
Yeah, with bullied. I got pissed on in school.
Vielleicht
muss ich Morshu ein bisschen kleiner machen. Sorry, Morshu. Ramp? Rope? Nee, warte. Lamp? Doch, Lamp? Rope? Bombard? Mit was?
The Nintendo presentation is about to begin in this right now, this second. Go!
Let's go!
Ja, los. Verpiss dich. Okay, professionell. Let's go. Full Screen Side. Hier bei dem Stream interessiert mich der Chat nicht, oder? COVID-19 Release Dates are okay, cool.
Hello everyone. I'm Shinya Takahashi and I'll be your guide for today's Nintendo Direct.
Cool.
Hello, I'm Yoshiaki Koizumi, and I'll be your guide as well.
The Nintendo Switch system is now in its 5th year, and many people around the world are playing
das
games.
Das ist schon 5 Jahre alt.
Nintendo Switch is being enjoyed by a wide range of players
oh.
spanning all ages and all levels of gaming experience.
Gaming.
Thank you all very much.
Warte. Ich muss es finden.
Gaming.
Oh, ich hab's kaputt gemacht.
Today we have news on upcoming Nintendo Switch games.
Zelda Breath of the Wild 2. Wie zeigt Rabbids, Alter, ich raste so hart aus. Ich habe dieses Spiel jetzt 4-mal gesehen.
Okay, to begin, please take a look at this video.
Ja. Das sieht schon mal nicht wie Breath of the Wild. Not actual gameplay. Smash wahrscheinlich. Ja. Jesus. Neuer Smash Character. Kenn ich nicht. Who the fuck is this? Ach, irgendwer von Mortal Kombat oder so. Keine Ahnung. Ja. Okay. Who cares? Der sieht so aus, als würde er nicht wirklich ins Spiel passen. No. Lachen. Breath of the Wild 2 cancelled. Er ist ja cool. Yikes. Hahaha. Ja, juckt niemanden. Mich juckt's nicht wirklich. Okay. Schlechter Anfang schon mal, finde ich. Aber ist ja nur der Anfang. Sie müssen sanft anfangen. Sie müssen meinen Anus langsam vorbereiten auf das, was gleich kommt. Ansonsten kann ich eine Weile nicht mehr sitzen. Okay, cool. Tekken. Dieses Kirby-Meme. Goodbye. Okay, kann der nicht fliegen? Ja. Siehst du? Bruder-Moment.
Hello, I'm Masahiro Sakurai from Sora Limited and the director of the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate game. Kazuya Mishima from the fighting game series Tekken will join the battle.
Cool.
Surprise!
It's a surprise!
I'll go over the details at a later date, so please sit tight. For today, though, we've prepared a short video to showcase Kazuya's moves in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Haben wir doch gerade schon gemacht. Oh, ernsthaft? Wir haben nur 40 Minuten Zeit. Ihr habt nicht viel Zeit, um Breath of the Wild 2 zu zeigen. Wir müssen den Scheiß gerade echt nicht durchgehen, Mann. Twin Pistons, Alter. Ich, wenn ich geballert werde von den zwei Leuten an der Tankstelle. Gates of Hell. Okay. Das ist einfach nur wortwörtlich ein paar Schläge und Kopfstöße, aber cool. Ein paar Tritte vielleicht, ja. Okay. Schick dann auch wieder.
No, it's Super Smash Brothers Ultimate. I'll talk about the fighter more in a future presentation.
Okay, ciao.
To record it first, actually.
Okay, ciao.
The air date is shown below.
Please okay, ciao.
Thank you, Mr. Sakurai. New fighter Kazuya will join the fight in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Wen juckt's, man?
Please look forward to seeing how Kazuya, who has experienced many harsh battles across the Tekken series, will fight in this game. All right, let's continue with our first batch of Nintendo Switch headlines.
Yeah.
Your choices matter in these emotional supernatural.
Sag jetzt nicht, dass es fucking, wie heißt das? Wie hieß das nochmal? Life is Strange? So sah das gerade aus, wie der erste Teil. You're kidding, right? Ja, nee, das ist das nicht. Oh, Are you fucking kidding me, mate? I genuinely do not care, mate. Hast du schon mal die Life is Strange Version auf PC gesehen, den Trailer, ne? Hast du dir gedacht, scheiße, das sieht zu gut aus und das läuft viel zu flüssig? Dann spielst du es auf der Switch. Ist doch nice. Dann läuft es, oh mein Gott, das sieht aus wie Knete. True Colors. They really be True Colors.
Life is Strange True Colors launches on Nintendo Switch September 10th. And Life is Strange Remastered Collection comes to Nintendo Switch later this year. There's something for everyone on the Nintendo Switch system.
I'm sure.
You are Star-Lord, leading a legendary band of heroes for hire in this thrilling action-adventure game. Jump on a wild ride across the cosmos. Overwhelm opponents with Star-Lord's
ganz ehrlich, Mann, combat style. Ich habe, wie heißt es, fucking, ich weiß nicht mehr, wie es heißt, das Furry Game. Ich habe schon genug Furry Games dieses Jahr gespielt, ich will es nicht spielen. No one cares.
Worms everywhere. In this real-time arena-based shooter, you'll squish your invertebrate opponents in 32-player cross-platform combat.
Das sieht sehr uncool aus.
Battle modes and seasonal events to worm your way up the ranks.
In real-time ist kacke, das ruiniert das komplette Worms-Teil, was das so interessant gemacht hat, finde ich.
Available for free for 2 weeks after launch. A new map, Spaceport Showdown, launches with Worms Rumble, wriggling onto Nintendo Switch June 23rd. Get a 25%
Haben die gerade einen Skin für kostenlos gezeigt? Skins werden Geld kosten, bruh.
The fantastical realm of Orcanon awaits. As you explore this fully hand-painted
Jesus
world,
Christ.
You'll customize a team of demigods and unleash devastating attacks and
oh cool, das ruckelt nur ein bisschen. Das ist ja lieb.
Astria Ascending launches on Nintendo Switch September 30th.
Man zeigt die guten Sachen.
Return to the funny, charming and quirky world of Two Point County.
Who the fuck?
In the wholesome management sim Two Point Campus, you'll build and run your very own university the way you want it. Lots of creative tools are at your disposal to make the school yours and take your educational empire to the next level. Enrollment for Two Point Campus starts on Nintendo Switch next year.
Fuck, I do not care.
A beloved series rolls into its 20th anniversary this year.
Who cares? Ich mag Donkey Kong nicht. Fick Donkey Kong. Kontroverse Meinung erhält. Fick Donkey Kong. Ah, das ist gar nicht Donkey Kong. Okay, cool. Ein anderes Affenspiel, was mich nicht interessiert. Das ist doch so ein beliebtes Speedrunner-Spiel, aber... Schade nur, dass es mich nicht interessiert. Super Monkey Ball. Fuck. Also bis jetzt nicht so geil, muss ich sagen. Gib mir was, bitte, Nintendo. Ansonsten kann ich nachts nicht mehr schlafen.
Go bananas, win Super Monkey Ball. Banana Mania rolls onto Nintendo Switch.
Super Monkey Ball.
It's a blast from parties past, and you're invited. Ready for Fuck. Another round of Mario Party Mayhem?
No.
Of course you are. It's a collection of Mario Party boards and minigames.
Oh, das sieht ganz nice aus. Live
it up on 5 classic boards from the Nintendo 64 era, including Peach's Birthday Cake and Spaceland.
Ach, das ist für das...
Zany events guaranteed to keep you on your toes.
Ach, das ist ein expansion pack oder was?
Jump. Connect blocks and give facelifts in hilarious over-the-top minigames, all of which support button controls. With 100 minigames from the Mario Party series catalog, you'll have a blast in this all-star fun fest. Here's a little party favor. All game modes work with online play. Even if you're partying solo, you can randomly match with other partygoers worldwide. Playing a board game online with friends?
Schade nur, dass Nintendo Online Geld kostet.
Then resume the festivities. Stickers are also available to communicate with others.
Yes, yes. Was für nette Stickers. Yes und no.
Launching on the Nintendo Switch system October 29th.
They introduced food stamps into Mario Party. Let's go.
What did you think?
That was fucking terrible.
Next trailer. I'd like to say one thing. Currently, we're working hard on the latest game in the Metroid Prime series,
okay.
Metroid Prime 4, which we previously announced. But today, we'd like to introduce another new entry in the Metroid franchise.
Okay, warum
Please
nicht?
Take a look.
Okay. Sieht schon mal aus wie ein Xbox 360 Spiel, aber okay. Man kann es verzeihen. Was? Warum sieht das so komisch aus? Ah, cool, das laggt. Obwohl, in der Perspektive geht's eigentlich voll klar. Poggers, Pog. Dread. Okay. Ich hab noch nie so ein Sidescroller Metroid gespielt, ich bin ehrlich. Aber es sieht keine Feier aus. Okay, du kannst schlagen, cool. Warum sieht's jetzt auf einmal viel besser aus? Die Trailer sahen eben richtig scheiße aus und jetzt sieht's auf einmal richtig gut aus. Weird, aber okay. Wir sollten das mit den Cutscenes lassen. In-game sieht viel besser aus. Ah, tarnt sich, okay. Okay, sie können klettern, cool. Zooming on that ass, you feel me? She kinda bad though. Nintendo Baumhaus. Zehnter, achter. Ah, das kommt sogar dieses Jahr noch. Uff.
That was the trailer for the first new 2D Metroid game in roughly 19 years. The brand new Metroid Dread game. As the name Dread implies, this is a Metroid game with a new feel, showcasing a variety of threats that Samus will encounter.
Roboter.
It's scheduled to be released on October 8th, so it won't be too long until launch.
Oktober. Ach, stimmt ja, die Amerikaner haben das ja andersrum irgendwie. Die sagen immer den Monat zuerst oder so, keine Ahnung. Ich dachte gerade erst 8. Weil die haben 10.8. gesagt. Ich dachte 10.8., aber es ist 8.10. Das ist weird. Was? Oh, who the fuck cares? Ah. Yeah, Audio Jungle. Fucking copyrighted already. Hot new tracks. Hit the dance floor in Just Dance 20. Gibt's Leute, die das Spiel wirklich spielen? Also unironisch. Jetzt nicht so zum Spaß. Nicht so als Witz. Smash hit, Cruisin' Blast is speeding onto Nintendo Switch. Blast your way through nearly 30 over the top tracks. Ah, ich spiele lieber Mario Kart, aber danke schön. Four players can race together, so pick your favorite vehicle and hit the road. Cruisin' Blast launches as a console exclusive on Nintendo Switch this fall. Okay, cool, who cares?
It's the ultimate Dragon Ball Z experience.
Balls. Ah, das sieht aus wie Goku
and other Z fighters through four sagas in this action RPG. Saiyan, protect the Earth from an invasion by Vegeta and Nappa. Frieza, take a stand against the evil Emperor. Cell, battle the androids in a fight to the death. Majin Buu, an epic showdown with the most fearsome foe. Along with the main story, you can explore the vast world of Dragon Ball Z.
Ah, ich hab so das Gefühl, die schlachten Dragon Ball so aus, Alter.
Or collect ingredients for delicious meals. You could always train to acquire new skills, too. There are lots of things to keep you busy. The boss battle episodes.
Es fühlt sich so an, als wäre das fünfte Mal dasselbe Spiel. Seit keine Ahnung wie vielen Jahren.
Ball Z Kakarot plus a new Power Awakens set punches its way onto Nintendo Switch September 24th.
Yeah, golf.
Get ready to tee off.
What did you just call me?
Golf Super Rush game launches soon. Here's a quick glimpse into each of the modes. Standard golf.
Okay.
Take your time to read the wind and terrain on the greens.
Nice shot.
Hit different types of shots and aim for under par.
Nice birdie.
Speed golf. Smack your ball, then chase after it. Be the first to get your ball in the hole. Outpace your rivals with special dashes and special shots. Battle golf. Duke it out.
Battle golf.
Holes in an obstacle-filled arena. Capture three flags to win. Golf adventure. Go from rookie to pro with your me character. The golfing challenges that await may surprise.
Jesus Christ. Wenn du im Irak golfst.
Free updates are planned for future release, including additional courses and playable characters. The fairway's almost open.
Pauline kind of bad though.
Time and get ready to ace those shots in Mario Golf Super Rush, swinging onto the Nintendo Switch system June 25th. Pre-orders are available now on Nintendo eShop.
Was denn das für Treehouse? Ist das direkt hier nach oder wie?
Ready for the ride of a lifetime.
Jesus Christ, das sehe ich auch jetzt zum zweiten Mal.
Welcome to the vast and vibrant world of Monster Hunter.
Ja, cool.
As a rider in this RPG adventure, you'll explore diverse landscapes by riding your monster.
Oh, ich kann diverse nicht mehr hören, bitte. Ich habe davon echt genug gehört.
Honey and ore, then use them to craft items for your journey. But beware of the many monsters roaming about. Some are docile, but others may suddenly ambush you.
I've been ambushed. Das ist ja ein Pokémon, das ist wirklich Digimon. Ja, das ist schon... Vielleicht hole ich mir das sogar. Das sieht lustig aus als das normale Monster Hunter. Wann kommt das raus? Give me a sniff, was?
Incredibly powerful monsters can also hatch from rare eggs. Need more traveling buddies?
Mega evolution. Achso.
Battles.
Battles.
It's going to be a real monster of an adventure.
Dann kommt das.
Monster Hunter Stories 2: Wings of Ruin soars onto Nintendo Switch July 9th.
9. Juli.
You can play the free demo on June 25th and carry over your save data to the full game.
Schreib einfach Pokémon Monster Hunter.
Here's a new game from the head of a certain company.
Was willst du?
Did you miss me?
Oh yeah, I did miss you. Please.
It's a me, Wario! And it is finally ready, a brand new game from my company! Check it out! You get to control.
That's schon nice.
Time to do this! Look at me go! Quack rats! Check out these chunks! They came back and they have wonderful new talents! Throw that stick thing. Not the bad. Use the spinny, whatchamacallit.
The fuck?
Same micro game, different abilities.
That's so weird.
I almost forgot some big news. Two people can play together at the same time. So play nice, or else. Eh? Not nice. All right, you. Yes, you, the one watching this. Better get ready for some micro game mayhem.
Okay, das ist kinda nice.
Get It Together game launches exclusively on the Nintendo Switch system September 10th. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
Okay, that's decent.
What you just saw was the trailer for WarioWare.
Yeah.
Get It Together.
Ich kann lesen.
In the latest installment of this series, there are new microgames that let you control Wario and his friends. There is also a two-player co-op mode, which greatly expands the gameplay.
Ashley.
Next, please take a look at this.
Yes. Ich habe ja keine andere Wahl. The fuck is this? Anime.
As a high school student living in Tokyo, your life is fairly normal.
I don't care. Ah, cool, ein Horrorspiel.
Reality is upended. after you get pulled into a different dimension. Another Tokyo exists, a post-apocalyptic world where angels and demons reside.
Okay, cool. Er hat mich schon verloren.
Suddenly, you fuse with a mysterious figure.
Bitte was?
Gaining the power to fight demons.
Gaming?
What lies ahead in this alternate realm?
Yeah, I don't care.
The world is now transformed into a sprawling demon-infested wasteland. Though friendly demons do exist here, many are hostile and will attempt to destroy you. Harness your newfound powers to fight demons using a command-based system. Finding their weak point is key. By targeting it, the number of consecutive actions you can perform in a combo will increase. Though demons are formidable opponents.
I do not need you.
You may be able to recruit them via negotiations, which begin when you open a conversation with them.
Undertale 2.
If a negotiation is successful, a demon will become a powerful ally. In some cases, by rejecting a demon's request, they may feel motivated and join you as an ally.
Yes.
Demons that do join will fight alongside you and grow stronger. By fusing demon allies, another demon can be created. The newly fused demon's innate abilities will vary, granting you a powerful ally, customized to your needs and playstyle.
Yeah, kinda don't care.
Challenge the many demons roaming this post-apocalyptic world by harnessing the power of your own. What destiny will you choose?
Mein Schicksal ist, dieses Spiel nicht zu spielen.
On Nintendo Switch, November 12th.
Zelda, 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 Zelda.
Begin June 21st.
That was the latest trailer for Shin Megami Tensei 5 from Atlus. This is the newest game in the series. Please look forward to future updates. Let's see a few more Nintendo Switch headlines.
Ah, Danganronpa. Was für ein Zufall.
Ahem, ahem. Testing, testing. Mic check, 1, 2.
The school broadcast system.
Decadence. Three games in the deadly Danganronpa series are coming to Nintendo Switch.
Ach so, okay, es sind einfach nur alle drei Spiele auf einmal. Cool.
Monokuma, the self-proclaimed school headmaster, has trapped you and other high.
Das sollte man kaufen, damit der neue Danganronpa Teil rauskommt.
Unfortunately, the only way out of the school and this lethal game.
Spoilt mir nichts. Ich habe den zweiten und den dritten Teil noch nicht gespielt.
So it begins.
A body has been discovered.
Hallo, die spoilen mir das Spiel im fucking Trailer. Was soll das denn?
Culprit, aren't you, Mew?
Tony, I had no idea.
They probably moved the body there.
Use the evidence you've gathered to refute contradictions and find the guilty party.
Sneak attack. No, that's wrong.
No, that's wrong. Hot.
Are you okay?
Plus, board game from Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony has been expanded into a standalone game. Danganronpa S Ultimate Summer Camp. An all-star cast of characters from the Danganronpa series will come together to battle at a tropical resort. Who's the strongest of them all in this ultimate?
Ja, die haben einfach nur, keine Ahnung, 50 RPGs gebaut.
Launches as a physical exclusive on Nintendo Switch later this year.
Warum? Warum existiert sowas? All
games will also be individually available on Nintendo eShop.
Ah.
You're not afraid of ghosts.
Das wird wieder verdammt boring sein und nicht gruselig sein.
In this horror adventure game, you'll uncover the mysteries surrounding the ethereal but deadly.
Oh Jesus Christ.
Believed to be at the center of many disappearances.
Soll ich da einen harten kriegen oder soll ich Angst haben?
Your only defense is a camera that can repel and cast them out.
Fatal frame.
As you explore a variety of unsettling locations. This spine-chilling story features various protagonists.
Nein, mich interessiert nur ein Protagonist. Oh, nice, baby.
Are included in this version. Can you investigate Mount Hikami and stay alive? Fatal Frame, Maiden of Black Water, creeps onto Nintendo Switch this year. These games and DLC are coming soon. Some even today.
Was? Oh, fucking Doom, okay.
Your war is not over. Raise hell in the first campaign.
Hast du schon mal Doom auf dem PC gespielt und dachtest dir, boah, sieht das gut aus? Das finde ich eigentlich nicht so toll. Und dann siehst du die Switch und denkst dir so, ja, ich wollte schon immer mal Doom im Xbox 360 Modus spielen. Sieht echt nicht so gut aus.
Get slaying when this campaign expansion launches on Nintendo Switch later today. Get ramped up for two iconic skateboarding games fully remastered in HD. Skate to era-defining jams as the legendary
Oh, Marshu, give it up. Woo, woo, baby, let's go!
Take your sessions on the go with all the original game modes. And compete locally or online to show off your tricks against other skaters. Drop in to Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2, launching on Nintendo Switch June 25th. Pre-orders are available now on Nintendo eShop.
Die porten richtig viele alte Spiele, Alter.
After 4,000 years, Sateki, the Witch Queen, has risen from the dead, and only one group of heroes can stop her. The Strange Brigade. In this thrilling adventure...
Oh, cool. Another zombie game! Woo! That's what I wanted.
Go it alone or team up with other daring adventurers in local wireless co-op and online play. Expect the unexpected when Strange Brigade launches on Nintendo Switch later today.
It's a new Oh mein Gott, ich hab dich gewarnt.
Mario and his friends will team up with the Rabbids once again to restore
order
to the galaxy.
Bitte, Mann.
Must stop a mysterious new evil from plunging the universe into chaos. Rabbit Rosalina joins them. Wait, is she bored already?
Ja, ich auch.
More planets filled with quirky residents and even quirkier secrets. And in this fresh take on the tactical genre, our heroes can run freely around the battlefield, creating new strategic and chaotic possibilities. So aim for victory with a little help from your friends. Wait, who's that? Well, one thing's certain. This is gonna be one heck of a galactic adventure.
That I'm not playing.
Mario plus Rabbids Sparks of Hope launches into space or onto Nintendo Switch next year.
Game footage not final. What the fuck? Ah, das kenne ich noch. Komischerweise. Ich meine, das habe ich mal gespielt. Ist aber Ewigkeiten her, Mann. Ich meine, das ist ja quasi Fire Emblem.
Characters and vibrant gameplay are in store as you lead the commanding officers to victory. Play the first two Advance Wars campaigns in Advance Wars 1 Plus 2 Reboot Camp, marching on to Nintendo Switch this holiday. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
I'm not gonna pre-order anything.
How is everything?
Terrible.
All right. It will be our last announcement of the day.
Nein, nein!
Take a look.
Fuck! Okay, disappointment. Bruh, who cares, mate? Cool, die E3 war auch, die Nintendo E3 war auch scheiße. Nice. What the fuck? Ja, okay. Da teilen ein paar Leute meine Meinung. Ich glaube, das war eine absolute Katastrophe, die komplette E3, Junge.
Hello there. I'm Eiji Aonuma, producer of The Legend of Zelda series.
Rette mich!
What you've just seen is a trailer for the first wave of DLC for the Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity expansion pass from Koei Tecmo Games. It will follow Link and his allies through more
Rette es los! Breath of the Wild, Mario Odyssey, irgendwas! Das neue Pokémon ist mir egal, irgendwas!
I have a few more things to share with you all today. We'll begin with The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword HD.
Oh, shut the fuck up, mate.
You'll immerse yourself in the role of Link by using two Joy-Con controllers for intuitive motion controls.
Die Joy-Con Controller sind scheiße. Die sind schlechter als Wii Fernbedienungen, ist einfach echt so. Das kann mir keiner sagen, dass die besser sind. Die sind saubeschissen, finde ich. Gerade die Motion Controls. Mit Drift und so. Die sind viel schlechter gemacht. Aber ich liebe dieses Zelda, auch wenn es viele hassen dieses Zelda. Ich finde das Zelda richtig gut. Ich werde es vielleicht sogar spielen. Wenn ich in der Ecke weine, weil sie kein Breath of the Wild announced haben.
Next up. Here's a little something you might like. This is a Game & Watch system that lets you play 3 games in the Legend of Zelda series.
Don't care. Solange es nicht Breath of the Wild spielen kann, ist es mir egal.
While we don't have any campaigns or other Nintendo Switch games planned, we've been working on this Game & Watch system as a special item to help mark the occasion and reflect fondly on the earliest days of The Legend of Zelda.
Ah, cool.
It will come with the first game in the series, The Legend of Zelda.
Adventures of Link, wenn man sich selber hasst und weinen gehen will. Warum will man das Gameboy-Teil spielen? Ich wette aber damit, dass dieses Teil innerhalb von ein paar Jahren für mehrere hundert Euro über den Tisch geht.
In addition, regarding the watch functionality for the Game & Watch system, we've added a playable clock based on The Legend of Zelda. And an interactive timer themed after Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link. You can play with both of them by taking control of Link. We hope you'll enjoy playing this Game & Watch system whenever and wherever you'd like.
I won't buy it. Fuck off.
All right. Here's the last thing we have to show you.
Bitte,
this
bitte.
Is the sequel to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild.
Yeah!
2 years have passed since we first announced it, and we've been unable to share anything with you in that time. However, development has been steadily progressing. For today, we've prepared some new footage to show a bit more.
Ist mir egal, Hauptsache etwas. Ist mir egal, Hauptsache etwas. Ist besser als nichts. Sie sollen sich Zeit lassen. Hamdula. Ciao. Ich dachte, Zelda würde ein Companion werden jetzt. Grappling Hook! Ich dachte, es würde anfangen rumzulaufen. Na, egal. Okay, wenigstens etwas gesehen. 2022, ja, das ist schon mal besser als in 5 Jahren. Es wird wahrscheinlich die ganze Zeit delayed, darauf stelle ich mich schon mal ein. This time around, the setting for the adventure has been expanded to include the skies above Hyrule. We'd like to ask you to wait a bit longer. We're aiming for a 2022 release, so I hope you'll look forward to it. Aiming for. Es steht noch nicht fest.
How was that?
Okay, das war es wert. Ah, siehste, die Leute mögen es nicht so, ist mir scheißegal. Ich mag's.
I hope you'll continue looking forward to what's in store on Nintendo Switch.
Oh, ich will das Zelda jetzt spielen, Mann. Oh, das ist so schlimm. And as almost all hope was lost, Nintendo showed one good game. Okay, bis auf Breath of the Wild war eigentlich alles so meh. Interessiert mich jetzt nicht wirklich. Aber Breath of the Wild, hm?
Hi everyone, I'm Doug Bowser from Nintendo of America. And I'm here with Nate Bildorf.
Du bist nicht Reggie, ist mir egal.
As you know, at Nintendo, we're all about creating experiences that deliver surprises and smiles. And I have to say, I found myself smiling through that entire presentation, thinking about how many unique games we'll be able to share.
Der Typ ist so lost, guck mal, der weiß gar nicht, was er gerade machen soll. Ja, ich nicke einfach zweimal, das wird schon reichen.
So many questions, where do we start? What did you think?
Oh, well, Doug, they had me at the first mysterious red tendril. You know what a massive Zelda fan I am. But that's 2022, yeah. And I'm frankly just looking forward to seeing.
Guck mal, wie er sofort über Zelda redet. Der Rest war scheiße.
For Nintendo Switch, we've got Mario Party Superstars, WarioWare Get It Together, the expansion for Hyrule Warriors: Age of Calamity, The Legend of Zelda: Skyward Sword HD, Mario Golf Super Rush, Advance Wars 1+2 Reboot Camp.
And und die Leute gehen.
I am just not going to be getting any work done, and you should know that.
Well, that's okay. I think I may be in the same camp. And Mario Golf Super Rush launches in just a few weeks on June the 25th. By the way, Nate, do you know why Luigi brings 2 pairs of pants to the golf course with him?
Because he fucking shits himself.
We are. In case he gets a hole in one. But seriously, everyone, this game is just packed with content. You can play in standard golf.
Oh, guck dir an, wie die Player, wie die viewer numbers droppen.
Adventure mode. And the option to play with buttons or
ich meine, die reden gerade über Golf. Was erwarten die?
Locally or online. I can say this one is definitely going to be taking up the majority of my summer gaming time.
Oh yeah, yeah, you and me both. And there's plenty more to come. And as for today, our E3 show is just getting started. Next up, we have, of course have Nintendo Treehouse Live, and we'll be kicking off our first segment with a very special guest, Yoshio Sakamoto, who is the producer of Metroid Dread, and he's going to be sharing his insights on. I can't believe I'm saying this, but it's the first new 2D Metroid game in nearly 2 decades. I'm not going to miss it, and I know you've been looking.
Ach, die Announcements sind jetzt fertig. Das war alles, ne?
And we do have our Treehouse team on deck for a gameplay deep dive into Metroid Dread, WarioWare Get It Together, and more games in a mix of both live and pre-recorded segments today. And I'd just like to say as we close how deeply grateful we are to everyone watching today. Thank you for sharing this time with us, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thanks again, everyone. We can't wait to hear what you think.
Also, sie werden wahrscheinlich, sie werden eh kein Breath of the Wild spielen, das ist klar. Also bin ich eigentlich hier fertig. Ich habe eigentlich keinen Bock auf den Scheiß. Ja, dann bin ich fertig mit der E3, oder? Das war's so ziemlich. Gibt's sonst noch irgendwas auf der E3? Warte, ich google mal. E3. Zeitplan. Alle Zeitpläne. Whoop. Whoop. Nintendo Direct. 15. Juli. Eureka Game. Keine Ahnung, was das ist. Kenne ich nicht. GameSpot. Kenne ich nicht. Award Show. Brauche ich nicht. Ja. Ich bin, ja, wir sind fertig. Das war's. Das war die E3 soweit. Großen Ganzen sehr scheiße. Breath of the Wild, nice. Schade, dass es nicht dieses Jahr ist. Wirklich sehr, sehr schade. Das hätte das Jahr noch gerettet. Weil, was kommt jetzt noch Großes, Tolles raus? Nix. Gar nix. Ja. Aber nicht dieses Jahr. Dieses Jahr sucks. Okay. Das war's. Ciao.